Crime Prevention Coordinator and Communication Officer Sergeant Tinyiko Manganyi was accompanied by the Station Visible Commander Warrant Officer Mabale, the Youth Crime Prevention Representatives Kabelo Machete and Thabo Mokgobi, and a local radio station manager of Perfect Radio Station Raymond Moreza Selowa, and were in partnership with the following stakeholders: Social Development, SASA, FNB, Mawa Circuit Manager Mr. Mamu Robela, Mukwakwaila Subs, Pastors Forum Chair Person Pastor Livia MD, and Greater Tzaneen Municipality when they visited Mohale Primary School at Mawa Block 12 Village outside Tzaneen. Parents and learners were addressed about the following issues: dangerous weapons, bringing alcohol and dagger into the school, bullying, sexual offenses, substance and drug abuse, bringing cell phones to school, gangsterism, dangers of criminal record, parents to take care of children and make sure that they don't bring unwanted things into the school premises. For Perfect Radio News, I am Mahabu Moetela.